PTA tonight needs Red Line riders to take a look at four pictures of a robbery suspect. Officials say they were involved in a robbery that occurred on March 20th at around 3:36 in the afternoon at the Belmont stop. Authorities say the victim was on the train that stopped at Belmont. The rider was then approached by the offenders, who took the victim's property by the use of force. Mass Transit detectives want to hear from anyone with information. Their number is 312-745-4706.